I remember sometime in 2013, 2014, when I was working in a salon somewhere in Umuahia. I used to curl hair, and before the person leaves the salon, the hair just falls. So I kept on doing researches on how to, you know, achieve a tighter curls and, you know, to make the curl last longer. So I came up with the whole product thing. I am a fan of products. I love products. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Inui. So for today's video, I'll be showing you guys how I transformed this beauty. It came in as a black hair actually, so I had to color the hair. I had to revamp, like we did a total revamp on this hair. So, but what I'll be showing you guys today is how I style the hair. And a lot of people have been complaining that after curling a hair, it lasts just for that moment. But I'll be giving you guys tips on how I style the hair, like curl the hair, and it's going to last you for more than 1 week if you follow the procedure on how to hang it after every usage. And if you're new here on my channel, hi, my name is Ifeoluwa. I am a Nigerian-based hairstylist based in Enugu State. So if you want to know how I did that, I bet this video is for you and you need to keep watching. So before we go on to why we're here, I'll be giving you some rundown on the products I used to achieve this. Not the coloring, just the styling. But I'll be putting up a video where I do a total revamp separately and a full coloring from bleaching to application to styling. The number one product I use here is Ultra Spray. I love the Ultra Spray very, very much. Then I just back it up with the gutter. Then I have the Hawaiian Seal Motion Mist. Then the Voluminizer. But for today's curls, I didn't use the Voluminizer because I don't really want it to look more, to look bigger than, you know, the way the hair came. But sometimes when I want to go for like a bigger curls for hair that I really think, I like to use the Voluminizer to, like, you know, volumize the hair after
curling. So before I start curling, I'm going to be using the Tresemme Heat Control because the hair has really gone through a lot, coloring and all, so I need something to like protect it. And after spraying it, I will go over with my Egan oil. Then I'm going to apply a small quantity just as so in the video and just rub it through the hair carefully. So now I'll be using the Hawaiian Seal Key Mousse because I really want the hair to retain its curls. So I'm going to brush it out like so in the video. Sectioning the hair because I'll be curling from underneath, and it's better to go bit by bit because you know you'll be working with time, and also in order not to waste products and to spend more time curling one hair, I like to section and go bit by bit. So just stay tuned. So now I'll be using the Ultra Set Spray to curl. So I'll be sectioning the hair into three. The first one I'm going to spray directly on the hair, like 10 centimeters away from the hair, and brush slightly before curling. And I like to spray underneath the hair because that part always looks messy. So it's better to spray carefully on that part so it can hold after curling. Now now I'll go with my curling iron. This is in 28. They have we have different types of curlers and different sizes. So for today's video, I'll be going with a barrel, like a 28 barrel. So I'm going to be curling inwardly because for the style of curls I'm going for, I want like a romantic and, you know, falling curls. So I'll be curling inwardly as seen in the video. So I'm going to repeat this procedure for the whole hair until I get to the part where I'll have to, you know, change the style because of the particular look I'm going for. Curling for me is relaxing. I enjoy this process because it makes me feel so relaxed. And in order to get your curls perfectly, like I said earlier, section the hair bit by bit. It shouldn't be too much because when you take out too much hair and spray on it and curl, it's going to take a longer time to like set very well. But if you do bit by bit, the heat is going to like penetrate very well. Repeating same method for the hair until I get to the part where I'll change the style. So just stay tuned. So guys, I'll be using my wax stick and the Hawaiian silk mousse to like bring down the flyaways because I don't really like to see flyaways when I do a hair. So I'll then go on with my peak comb to make sure I get the sleek correctly, and I'll be using my hot comb to like lay it flat. So now we're done laying it down, so I'm going to section that part. This is where I'll be doing a different style, like a different method for curling. So I will be curling inwardly this time, like for the other part from the underneath the hair. I started like I curled outwardly, but now I'm going to be curling inwardly because we're looking at a particular style. So for the other three, I'm going to be curling. I'm going to be using the outward method. So then when I get back to the other side, I'm going to do like inwardly. So I'm going to maintain that style. So I'll be using the motion mist to set the hair because I want a last long in curl. So I'm going to be using the got to be two like two sets. And I'll be using my L'Oreal Fix Spray. It's a studio spray, so I like to use it after curling a hair. You see these babies here? You can never go wrong with them. So I'll be using them to like style the hair. So but first I'm going to be taking out my secure pins carefully before styling. So while taking out my secure pins, I like to like fold the hair so it can retain that pattern I used in curling. So I'm going to go on with my hold spray to push in the flyaways and carefully brush down the hair because I wouldn't want to take out the curls. So when you're doing this, you have to be very careful and very gentle with the hair. So I'll be using my medium wide tooth comb to like sweep the hair backward and make it smooth with my peak comb because of the kind of style I'm going for. So sorry guys, the lights went out, so I wasn't able to like film the part where I brought it down, but I'll be doing that in a video and I'm definitely going to let you guys know.
I hope this video was really insightful and you really enjoyed it. Please leave it in the comment section below. And if you want to see more of me, you've not subscribed to my channel yet, please do that. I am begging you, subscribe to my channel. Please don't forget to turn on your notifications so you'll be the first to know when I post a video. There's this feeling, like there's this thing that comes with being the first to know something. I just hope you experience it. So you want to experience that, turn on your notification, and I promise you, should I use the word, your life will never remain the same. So I'll see you next time. Bye.